He'll be a good, solid backup point guard for the Raptors and good two-way player.
RJ the three, good! Grady Dick in the paint. Dick.
Beautiful backside action by the Raptors that time. Tremendous find by RJ Barrett.
Poole lays it up and in with rebound. He'll bring it across the timeline. Crossover attacking. Dick in the corner. Dick pulls up, and that one rattles in.
Very aggressive. Their pickup point defensively, and they're putting a lot of pressure on the ball. Right, trying to make people uncomfortable. Beautifully executed.
No. Mopo on the inside.
Number of free throw attempts around the league dropped a little back end of the season.
RJ on fire. Through his teammates, yeah, he was able to fill it up. He didn't have to dip into his pocket. Because that does happen. What a move by.
Concentrate on hammering away that you got to be able to, as teammates, help each other out.
The left. It's a rebound and sends it to Shedd. Jamal Shedd played for Kelvin Sampson at the University of Houston. And Kelly off a Sar. Great job by Shedd.
Shedd, he's got a motor, man. He plays hard. Look at him right here.
And Shedd off the window. Kispert with the left comes up short. Carton now quickly into the front court to Boucher. As we sat down for our production meeting, it took Jack just a little bit to get over the Buffalo Bills. Lenning. 0.5 rebounds for the Panthers. University of Pittsburgh, Koulibaly. Sidestep, jumper, knocks it down.
The picture with the Raptor between the legs, that was as huge of an honor as my jersey going up. So if that was never, I'm just becoming one with that, and then obviously the Nets doing something very nice, so I'm just like doing that, and then once I kind of, I'm one with that. I was just trying to establish myself and wanted to figure this game out and be the best version of myself, so I say social media. Somebody who said, oh, he's from my neighborhood, my area? Oh, I want to be like him. That means I can do this, and it's just great to see.
You know, it's interesting, you mentioned Scotty Barnes.
Staying in shape.
Yeah, yes.
just speak to that willingness to go from being in the spotlight to sharing all those.
I wanted to play, and I still wanted to be a veteran in the locker room. And as you know, today's game, you can't just talk about what you should do.
JV with the block.
Hey, think of Tom Izzo at Michigan State. His great run. He always played tough early schedules. He thought that made his.
Would have been Bruce Brown, who's out. And then Gary Trent Jr. Gary Trent Jr. is now in Milwaukee on a one-year minimum deal. Jamias Ramsey, the corner three.
Ramsey last year, Matt.
We did. Jamias Ramsey.
He's an offensive-minded guy.
Sturdy defensively. And corner three. On the weak side, Sar using his length. Poole for three. Got it.
That's a big man to have to get your shot off against Jonas Valanciunas. Normally bouncing off of him.
Sar and a timeout. You know, Jack, I really think it's big that, you know, he's a 22-year-old rookie. He's not. Look at that move. He's not a 19-year-old rookie. Koulibaly. Corey Kispert. And then Sar with a corner three. Boucher has it blocked, gets it back. Deion Mitchell almost did the splits there.
I hope he's okay.
Sar all met up top by Boucher. Koulibaly with a three.
Houston, a new Big 12 program.
That's right. And the American. And Shedd meets Koulibaly. Here's Kispert. And good job by Abaji. Ahead to Boucher. Jack. No Emmanuel quickly there to the left of Davion and Mitchell.
And shots.
Dick. Pirtle. In the corner. Boucher lets it fly.
Beautiful little play action that time where they skipped it over the top. Clean look.
A slam dunk by.
He'll get his feet on the ground. And
it was like three or four different seasons,
yes,
within a season.
You're right.
Jack. And a bucket there. Poole doubled. And the three is good. Here's Kelly backing in on Koulibaly. Cut off.
Nice pass.
In the corner. And Agbaji, and that's what you want.
And as you mentioned, Matt, a guy like Agbaji, he's got to be consistent shooting the ball.
And Agbaji driving.
Overall.
And now with Washington after time in Detroit. Sacramento, great feed.
Absolutely am. But I remind him every day that don't get it twisted. I can still lace up, and I get in practice with them all the time.
Absolutely. And we've had your voice, of course, in a lot of locker
here on this Sunday night, under 2 minutes remaining in the third quarter. The Raptors, in addition to having it open. Yeah, here's the thing, Jack. A season ago, yes, they won just 25 games, but they set a franchise record for assists. There's a three. Like right here?
They don't want to listen to me.
George has knocked down a couple of
cash.
Lugers or have
I heard they now accept credit cards, but I haven't been there in a few years.
Here's Bagley, they're going to call. Battle checking in. Ramsey. And Ramsey lays it up and through.
I'd say what I was saying.
Fernando over to Ramsey, denied. Davis. And count it, plus the foul.
And you can see it with them right now, that they're really enjoying each other, embracing each other, and trying to help each other. But Matt and Jack.
And Tuesday, they'll practice again here tomorrow. And Tuesday, they'll head to New York. They'll take on the New York Knicks before returning home. Welcome to preseason game one. Dan Carlson with a turnover, lead pass, and Roden finger roll, and finds Fernando. DJ Carton turns a corner. Carton back to Bruno, lays it up and in.
Nice pass. Been a G League head coach and the whole bit. The Warriors then back with Toronto.
Shamshay on the glass.
There you go.
We'll be watching these young, his younger brothers and sisters grow, feed them, all of those things. Huge responsibility. So of course,
with him yesterday at practice, and over as you talked about his character, we were wrapping
back end of this game and the back end of this experience here in Montreal. So again, a job well done, and now you get to work in Toronto, and another game against the Wizards on Friday night in Washington D.C.